we just listened to your talk on all the LGBT stuff, and clearly we've seen a lot of the It Gets Better campaign. How is the research being done on that? How are you sort of evaluating what is happening or if anything's happening there?
Well, we're doing, NIH is conducting a sort of whole research look at all of the research on LGBT health issues, and there's very little, and shockingly little, unfortunately. So one of the important things is to add LGBT questions to our national health surveys, and that's underway right now. It's a two-step process because part of the issue is how best to ask questions so we get accurate information and how best to ask them in multiple languages. We found we're doing some road testing of the questions before they get asked.
Okay.
We found that the language we're using works pretty well in English. It doesn't work so well yet in Spanish. And in order to add these questions to national health surveys, we've got to make sure that the language actually elicits appropriate responses. And part of that will then be, we will be able to drill down on what are the specific health needs around the LGBT community. Right now it's pretty anecdotal, so that's going to be a huge step forward. Once the questions are part of the national health surveys, they won't ever go away again. And so we want to get it right, and that's what's underway.